Emilia, congratulations with your gold medal in the 3000 meters, the missing gold medal.
Yeah, definitely. I'm over the moon to finally get a gold at a championship. I think about halfway round, I realised there's a Turk athlete behind me, and 2 years ago I got out-sprinted by a Turk. So all I was thinking about is like, don't let it happen again. So I kept on pushing and fighting hard. I didn't realise that I had such a big gap towards the end. I just kept on pushing. So yeah, I'm really happy.
You started to run like laps like 71 and 71 and the last one of 72, so that was pretty hard.
Oh, crazy. I didn't realise I was running that quick. Certainly, I always knew the first few laps were going to be quite steady and controlled, and then as the race unfolded, I wanted to kind of push it on and spread out and just try and drop as many athletes as I could. But I was using the shadows behind me to kind of see where they were, and I knew there was the Turk behind me, so I didn't even realise I had a big gap, like I said, so I just kept pushing and I wasn't looking back at all. I just kept on driving towards the line, so yeah, happy.
So even in the last 100 metres, you didn't like felt like you were safe for the gold?
I kind of felt like I was safe because I didn't hear the crowd kind of roaring too much like they did at Gateshead a few weeks ago. But I definitely want to have a strong finish anyway, and just kind of finish having a win really strongly. And you never know, you might get caught out at the end, so I wasn't going to leave it like open to anyone else really.
Would you like to have the crowd of Gateshead?
Yes, I think the crowd are amazing here, but I probably won't experience anything like Gateshead for a long time. So yeah, fantastic crowd today, and my dad was in the crowd, so that made it more special.
European champion, how does it feel?
Amazing, I think for a long, I've been a junior for 4 years now, so finally to have a gold medal around my neck would be amazing, and I just can't believe it. It finished off my junior career really well, so I'm over the moon.
Even maybe also an attempt in the 5,000 metres?
I know, yeah. I said to everyone, I'll just wait and see till after the race. It's hotter than I thought it would be out there. About a lap in, my mouth dried up completely. And I think from that respect, I was struggling earlier than I thought I would be. Like, the pace wasn't that quick, and I really was having to push hard like earlier on than I thought I'd be. So I think the heat kind of has been a bit tiring today. The plan's always to go back and talk to my coach, and I'll recover well tonight and then I'll see, but it was pretty tough with the heat today, so we'll see about tomorrow.
And maybe probably the gold medal of today will give you a boost tomorrow.
Yeah, maybe. I'm content with the gold right now, and I'll just have to go and review it later. To run the 5,000, I'll be pretty gutsy, which I know I can be sometimes, but I think I'm also going to be sensible, so I'll go and evaluate it and I'll see about tomorrow.
Generally, in which event do you think you are stronger, 3,000 or 5?
I've only run like more 5,000s this year, and they've all been consistent and strong, and you know, mixed training has always been geared towards kind of longer distances, and 3K kind of complements that as well. So I've never really chosen. I just wanted to do the 3K today because I knew it was first, and it's shorter, so you can run a bit quicker, get your legs turning a bit more. Whereas the 5K, obviously, it's a bit longer. I haven't got a preference, and I even kind of like the 1500 as well. So I won't choose a distance right now.
You had to wait several days before you could race. All the other athletes could compete already. Was it hard?
Yeah, definitely. I think, but the team gets on really well, and we're quite far away up the mountain. So I didn't come down here at all until race day. So it was really nice to be kept away from the competition, not to overthink it too much. And yeah, we've been getting on really well up there, and I haven't thought about it too much, except for when Jashindu came home with a gold medal last night, and that was lovely to see. It kind of made me want to race. So no, I'm glad I got the gold medal too.
Well, at the press conference, you mentioned like Super Saturday at the Olympics. Well, also today, I heard like 8 medals in 2 hours.
Oh really? Oh, I didn't even notice. I've been sitting up in the call-up area and the warm-up area, so I knew like Great Britain would get a lot of medals today. I knew there were a lot of finals on and we'd be going well, but I didn't know it was 8, so that's fantastic, and I think it'll be really good for all the finalists tomorrow as well.